It's a beautiful day. We are out starting the first phase of the pollinator garden by putting in our fence post to divide it in half or something like that. We have dogs, so we want to keep them in the yard, but also have areas where plants that need to climb can climb. So we're going to get started digging our post.